I see you have a similar combat grip.
You and I are definitely brothers.
And yet,
I got all of the strength. You actually think you'll make it through the trial like this? Don't make me laugh, Luger! The trial is cruel. Unbearably cruel. And people are weak. Weak enough to ruin us all. You will come to understand.
This is our curse!
The gears of fate that grind the curse bind upon us an armor of death. It's a key and a lance that pierces space and time. Souls encircle the throne of the void. The branches of history reach out to infinity.
Be gone! Be gone! Be gone!
You alone must make the decision, brother. Everything rides upon this one choice.
Not just your life, but the fate of the entire world.
Do you have what it takes to destroy, to choose, to pass the trial? Answer me, Luger Kresnik!
Oh, crap!
Cutting it a bit close, don't you think? Need I remind you that this is the Spurious Corporation's entrance exam? But you still barely made it on time? You're short on brains, but you've definitely got guts. Dreamt that I killed you? Well, if you keep decimating my supply of tomato cupcakes, perhaps that dream will come true.
Huh?
Kidding. Anyway, time to wake up and smell reality. Let's begin, shall we? You'll be tested here, in the underground training area. These caverns stretch all the way to Triglef city limits. You could head straight out of town from here. I wouldn't, though. It's an automatic fail. Here, your weapons. I see you have a similar combat grip. We're definitely brothers. The exam is live combat. Slay 5 of the monsters lurking in the training area and return before your time runs out. Spurious is not liable for any injuries sustained during the exam. But just between us, if things go bad, I've got your back. You're my brother. Thank me later. Here they come.
Okay.
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 5 monsters have been dispatched. The candidate has completed the assignment.
I say killing the monsters was the whole test? I'm grading you even now.
But...
What'll it be, Luger? Couldn't make a decision, could you? I figured as much. Luger Kresnik, you failed.
I...
Al, wait right there!
Hey, Luger, you alive in there? Chop, chop. Sleeping in on your first day of work? Smooth move. Somebody's ready for a pep talk from his brother. Really? I didn't think you were gonna say yes. You're gonna make a great chef someday, so give each meal your all. Hey, don't laugh at me. Anyway, I know they're gonna love your cooking at the station cafeteria. I eat it, and I haven't died yet. Looks like Rolo's hungry too. Let's eat. What's the special today, Chef? So, trying to butter me up with tomatoes, huh? I'm onto your tricks. Doesn't mean it won't work. And how about you, Rolo? Fancy some deep-fried canary, maybe? Or how about some Diet Kitty crisps? Gotta lift you from the knees, big boy.
Our top story. Production will begin today at the Oscor plant, a joint venture between the government and the Spurious Corporation. The plant's projected output surpasses that of any other facility in Olympias. Industry leaders have high hopes that Oscor's output will stabilize Olympias's food supply. To commemorate the occasion, a ceremonial train will depart from Triglav Central Station at 10 o'clock today. The cream of Olympias will be on hand, including Spurious CEO Bisley Bakur.
A ceremonial train, huh? And it leaves right from your new workplace. How's that for a perk? Say, I should really give you something to celebrate your new job, shouldn't I? This old hunk of junk? Hey, if it's a watch you want, I'll spring for a new one. Well, how about a nice necktie instead? You'll be dealing with all sorts of folks at the station, you know. Gotta look sharp. Whoops, I gotta run. Catch you later. You should go, too. A train station employee running late is a pretty big faux pas.
You're the one who wanted to cover this event, Leia. Baylan had to call in some favors just to get you a ticket. Me? I can't write the article for you. Besides, I don't even know which train they're using for the ceremony. Hey! Great. She hung up on me. Now what am I supposed to do? Well, yeah, sure. If you don't mind. Thanks a lot. You're a lifesaver. A friend just left me in the lurch.
Trains, huh? Commercial district. The station! Mr. Kitty Cat, you're going to the station too?
Thanks. I owe you one.
Sure. There.
So that's the ceremonial train.
Oh, what's that?
Is that it?
Yes, sir. A message from Vice Director Rideau. Suspicious activity observed in Crown. Please take caution.
He's going to attack us here. This'll be some celebration.
We have been expecting you, Mr. Bakur. I'm happy to say our departure is right on schedule.
Thanks for your help. I really appreciate it.
Sorry, but I'm busy here. If she's lost, take her to the station office. Sir, you'll need to follow me to the station manager's office. This young lady just told me you tried to lure her out of the train station.
Huh?
Hey, you're not going anywhere. You want to play rough?
Impressive, Dr. Mathis. Were those Rizemexian martial arts? My security team could learn a thing or two from you. Then again, my security team can't channel spirits the way you Rizemaxians can.
I'm just glad we were both on the same car.
You know, you're not too shabby yourself. My name is Bisley Bakur. I'm CEO of the Spirius Corporation. Luger Kresnik, huh? You wouldn't happen to be related to Julius Kresnik, would you?
Wait, your name is Kresnik?
Sir, according to the corporation files, Luger here is Director Kresnik's younger brother. Though they don't share the same mother.
That's good to know. So you're a part of the Spirius family, as it were. Those Exodus bastards have made their move.
Exodus?
Terrorists who want trouble between the two nations.
They've targeted us for supporting the government's peaceful policies towards Rizemaxia. I have no doubt they plan to ram the train straight into Oscor.
What?
Wait, you mean this train? Stop the train? What are you gonna use, your feet?
We could if we take control of the engine car.
Stop it. This I have to see.
I'll help too. I have a stake in this.
I'm impressed.
My name is Jude Mathis. It's a pleasure to meet you, Luger. Come on. How could anyone do this? The enemy could be hiding anywhere. We better proceed carefully. Hey, Luger, how are you fixed for allium orbs? I brought an extra one. Take it. You know about allium orbs, right? We've been using them ever since the lilium orbs transmutated. The orb will let us link during battle. When we're linked, we can... Never mind. You'll see soon enough. Stay on guard. Links sure are useful.
Yeah.
If I must. We got this.
Disintegrate!
We got this. Quick, let me explain how to use allium orbs to develop your abilities. Lilium orbs did that too, but these work a lot differently. All lilium orbs quit working when they were overloaded with mana after the schism was dispelled. But we figured out that by feeding them elemental energy through an extractor, a kind of mana absorption spirex, we were able to resurrect them as allium orbs. Our linking and development capabilities were back in business. Sorry for rambling on there. Why don't you just give it a shot?
Do we send for reinforcements, sir?
Wasting a chance to see the sort of person we're dealing with? Hardly.
My watch is gone!
Don't wander off, young lady. It's dangerous.
I don't care! I gotta find it! I can't get to Kanan without it!
Just when things couldn't get more interesting.
There!
I won't hold back. Almost at the front car. Be on guard.
Got it.
Up ahead's the conductor's room. I'll go in first. Meanwhile, you cover me, okay? Don't worry. I'm used to this sort of thing. Odd for a doctor to say, I know.
Let's check it out.
Right.
What in the...
Luger, what are you doing here? Doing my job.
And a thorough job at that. I'd expect nothing less from Crown Agent Julius. You work fast.
Enough with the games, Bakur.
Who would have known you had such a talented little brother? Aren't you the model sibling? You've protected him well.
Of course I did!
Come now. Are you sure you want him to see this?
Oh, that watch!
Look out!
We will never accept peace with Riza Maxia!
It's this!
Seem to have a knack for encountering weirdness. The four great spirits, the Lord of Spirits, and now this.
They're back!
All clear, President Verland.
Well done, Miss Nova. My security team could learn a thing or two from you.
Deja vu.
Luger, what are you doing on this train?
Friend of yours?
An old classmate.
Any idea what's happening in the other cars?
I do, unfortunately. Some terrorists dressed in white coats are attacking the other passengers on board.
I'm coming too!
It's too dangerous.
Maybe, but I gotta take this train all the way to the land of Canaan.
The land of Canaan? From the legend?
You've heard of it? Do you know where it is?
It's seen in old manuscripts.
Manuscripts, huh?
Okay, you can come, but when the fighting starts...
That's when I skedaddle! Okay, all systems go!
It's not safe here, so try to...
We got this!
Train's shaking far too much.
There.
Something seems very wrong here. Remember how that feels.
Hey, what about you? Are you okay? No injuries?
Elle, are you okay?
Yep, right as rain.
We're almost at the front.
Hostiles!
Yeah. Why is he here? What?
Stand back. Let me handle this. You don't need to know. I said you don't need
to know!
Luger! What is this?
What's going on?
What?
Disintegrate!
could this have happened?
Did you get him?
Hey.
Employees like this? You! Hurry and finish him off! What are you waiting for? You'd spare this monster's life?
I know you have a kind heart.
And that's why!
Bad news! The brakes have been sabotaged!
What's going on?
Terrorists hijacked a train meant for today's festivities and crashed it into the Oscorp plant. The number of casualties is still unknown at present. Authorities suspect the attack was an assassination attempt conducted by members of Exodus, the terrorist organization that opposes peace with Risa Maxia.
What's this? No gratitude for your savior? The manners of today's youth are utterly appalling. What's this? No gratitude for your savior? The manners of today's youth are utterly appalling. What's this? No gratitude for your savior? What's this? No gratitude for your savior? Luger Kresnik, get over here, and don't make me say it again. The manners of today's youth are utter... They're calling it an assassination attempt. Nasty business. You're in Duval. I found you all lying on the side of the tracks. The hospitals were overflowing with injured. Full as they were, I had little choice but to carry you here for treatment.
Mr. Rideau, how are Luger and El coming along? Oh, you're awake. Any aches or pains?
The treatment worked without a hitch. For both of them, I might add.
Wow, Spurious's medical agents really are tip-top.
I'm flattered by the compliment, truly. But our medical Spyrics are simply superior to your spirit arts, that's all.
Mm. Leia? No. No, don't worry. I'm fine. I'd better take this.
What are you... Hey, that's my pocket watch! Give it back! You're a big liar! My daddy gave that watch to me! Hey, I saw that! You stole my watch! Give it back to me, you dirty crook! Come on, give it back already!
Sorry to interrupt all the excitement, but the bill for your medical treatment comes to 15 million gold.
What?
Oh, it might sound excessive, but can you really put a price on saving a life?
But I don't have any money at all.
With the proper work ethic and a bit of elbow grease, anyone can make money if they try, even you. Being a child is hardly a valid excuse. Whoa, don't tell me you're resorting to literal strong-arm tactics now. Really, Luger, you'll need to behave better if you plan to fit in around here.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mr. Rideau.
Ah, perfect timing, Miss Nova. This woman works for Verland Bank.
Luger, what are you doing here? Is this loan for you?
It's up to you whether or not to accept it, of course. In any case, we're talking about a small fortune. Consider your options. Not to pressure you unduly, but have you reached your decision? You've made a wise decision.
Are you sure?
Sorry about that. The call ran long. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, he's just taking out a little loan to cover his medical obligations.
This bill is huge. Did anyone tell you what'll happen if you sign that? Basically, you'll be tracked via GHS. They'll be monitoring your finances around the clock. You won't be able to buy a stick of gum without them knowing.
A lot of debtors can't manage their money. Lots of them squander the cash they should be using to pay us back.
Those deadbeats waste their money and their lives. But Luger here isn't a deadbeat, is he?
That doesn't...
Or maybe you're saying you'd like to cover his bill.
That's not quite what I was...
Besides, not to be gauche, but haven't you sunk every last gold into your spyrite research?
Hold on, Luger. There's gotta be another way.
Well, you could always try mooching off of a family member. A solidly employed older brother, for example.
Hey.
Pleasure doing business with you. I will transfer the amount of 20 million gold into Mr. Rideau's account.
Hey, wait!
I forgot to include your veterinary fees. My apologies for the oversight. See me if you ever need follow-up treatment. I'll even give you the frequent patient discount.
Luger, please don't look so glum. It's my job to help you pay off your loan. That means we're partners now.
Hey. Hey, sorry I left you holding the bag on that loan.
So, Jude, you're broke too, huh?
I've been researching ways to replace the current Spyrex. I got stumped, and the bills piled up. What'll you do now?
Head to Canaan. I have to go there. You could come with me.
Where? Canaan. It's a place spoken of in fairy tales and ancient spirit legends. They say the spirit that reigns over the cycle of reincarnation dwells there.
It's a place full of magic, and it can grant any wish that you make. No, it's true. Daddy told me so. How come you don't believe me?
Perhaps Canaan is more than just a mere fairy tale. According to legends I've encountered, the sage Kresnik traveled to the land of Canaan, wielding the Lance of Will.
What?
You've got the lance!
If the lance really exists, maybe Canaan does as well. But what in the world was that? El, how do we get to Canaan?
I don't know. My daddy just told me to get on the train, so I did.
Lost little girl. I feel bad for her.
I guess I could. I mean, you still need to give me back my pocket watch, so... Anyway, that creepy guy with the glasses sounded like he knew something about Canaan.
Julius. Kresnik. Luger, was that really your older brother?
What do you mean you don't know?
Have you tried calling his GHS?
I'm sorry. The GHS you are trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please try again.
We might as well head back to your place. If your brother's safe, he's bound to show up eventually.
You're gonna come with us to Canaan, aren't you?
I am something of a do-gooder.
He says you don't smell like one.
Well, thank you.
Hey, aren't you gonna tell me the kitty's name?
All right, first things first. Let's catch a train back to Triglav.
Another train? Rollo, Rollo, I'm Alan, you're Rollo.
No tickets for you.
How come?
This man's travel privileges have been put on restriction. That's how come. If I let him pass, I'll be in hot water.
Whoops. Looks like I forgot to read you the fine print about your loan. You know how Olympias manages personal information using GHS, right? Well... Stuff like one's criminal record or debts can trigger travel restrictions. The trigger system was put in place to prevent debtors from trying to make a break for freedom.
Huh?
Pretty harsh, isn't it? Sorry you had to find out the hard way. But it's only temporary. As you pay off your debt, the travel restrictions are gradually lifted. We'll figure it out. You'll be fine. Anyhow, toodles!
All right, come on. You're blocking the other customers.
Oh,
Sheesh, I wonder what trouble he got into.
His life's over before it even started. Tough break.
Shut up, you big meanies. You don't know anything about it. Let's get out of here, Luger.
We can look for work around town.
Thank you.
hard to find good help these days. Oh, hey! Over here! You guys looking for work?
You bet.
It's your lucky day. I've got jobs coming out the wazoo. I'm talking spurious corp orders here, so you know each gig is a gold mine. At least if you're not an amateur.
Worth a shot, right? We'll back you up.
I won't hold back.
Let's show 'em! Make charge!
You can dodge anything, can't you, Jude?
Well, almost.
How do you do that? What's your secret? Can you teach me? Can I learn too, huh?
Guess your questions are the one thing I can't dodge.
Does she?
Is this Julius's house?
You live here, Rolo?
No.
Freeloader? That's like a deadbeat, right?
So, now what? The cat's got a point. I think we're all running on fumes.
Ugh, tomatoes are gross! I'm not being picky. I'm expressing my individuality. That's my right!
You sure do know some big words.
smells good!
Thanks, Luger.
It's so yummy!
I feel like I'm eating at a restaurant.
Hey, you cook as good as my daddy!
Speaking of your father, Al, do you know where he is?
No. Some scary men came to our house. I ran away by myself. That's why I'm going to the land of Canaan, so I can wish for my daddy to get rescued from those guys.
Do pardon the intrusion, Luger.
Mr. Bakor, I'm glad to see you're okay.
I'm one of the lucky ones.
No way.
Surprise, phony! I guess not.
Ivor.
You're quite an amusing little fellow, aren't you, Ivor? I could use a comic genius as one of my junior agents.
Thank you, sir.
What's this all about?
You haven't been watching the news, I take it.
New details have emerged about the terror attack, during which a train was hijacked and then crashed into the Oscorp plant. The collision caused a massive explosion that ripped through the facility. More than 2,000 casualties were reported, including passengers and employees alike. Damages are said to exceed 10 billion gold, and experts estimate a final cost of at least 50 billion. Authorities identified the alleged mastermind behind the attack. An employee of Spurious Corporation, one Julius Kresnik.
What the? But Julius couldn't have...
Couldn't have what? He attacked me at the scene of the crime, for crying out loud.
The police believe Kresnik didn't act alone. They're investigating persons of interest.
Take a wild guess which person is the most interesting.
Hey, me and Luger had nothing to do with those creeps!
So the suspect's brother just happened to start his job at the station on the day of the attack. Then he vanished with the suspect. Coincidence?
Come on, you gotta believe us!
If you're telling the truth, then prove it. Apprehend Julius. Then the facts are sure to come to light.
What?
But the scary glasses guy...
is alive and at large.
He contacted the CEO's GHS several hours ago.
Huh?
He's one of my top agents and far too skilled to fall into police custody. Around his little brother, on the other hand, he just might let his guard down. Well, Luger, what do you say? If you agree to catch him, I'll at least keep the police from getting in your way. A decisive lad. You've made the right choice.
Luger.
As of now, you are under Spurious Corporation's protection.
We have a pair of promising leads. First, your brother made contact with a researcher in Helioborg named Balin. Second, sources allege someone in Marksburg has been asking a lot of questions about Julius.
Balin?
How am I supposed to remember all that stuff at once, huh?
So you want us to check out Helioborg in Marksburg, is that it?
How are we gonna get there without money?
You really expect to get paid before doing any work? Honestly now, Luger. I thought Julius had raised you better than that. Ivor, you never told me you knew Dr. Mathis.
It's a long story. Hey, why are you going through all this trouble?
I know the surface of this man, but that is not enough. Now, I must measure his depth.
Luger seems like he's... gets down on his luck, you and me will have to work extra hard.
Hiya! How goes the saving spree?
This is terrible! Luger, she's crying. Go do something.
Oh, how embarrassing. Hi there. I'm Miss Kitty Cat. I moved in here with 100 of my lovable cats. But I didn't quite land on my feet, as they say.
Let's go back a sec. Did you say 100 cats?
Why, yes! But during the move, they all got out of the bag. They've run off. What am I to do? I'm feline, so helpless.
I bet. Don't worry. It'll all be fine.
Can I ask you for a favor? Would you perhaps help me find my babies? I'd be ever so grateful.
Will they get along with Rolo?
They're all very social. No need to be a fraidy cat. You gotta find them. I just can't live without them. Well, my room's on the first floor here. I'm just gonna take a little cat nap until you get back. Please stop by if you find any of my babies. And remember, if cat first you don't succeed, try again. I whisker you the best of luck.
Let's go meow before she rubs off on us.
Yeah.
Let's try to find the missing cats. That way Rowen will have more friends.
Okay. As you're ready.
Okay.
I got your back.
At your end! Still fight.
Regular BMs lately.
Well, well. Looks like I can lift another one of those pesky travel restrictions. But only one. So, Marksburg or Helioborg? What's it gonna be? Roger that. Marksburg. The slender thread that ties Olympias to Riza Maxia. I've never been there myself. You've got to tell me what it's like. Send me a postcard or something, will ya? By the way, just a teensy bit more, and I might be able to lift the other restriction too. Toodles!
So someone's looking for Julius? I wonder who.
Your clothes sure smell nice. What's that smell from?
Do they? I don't do anything special. It's probably just the fabric softener.
Here, kitty.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
the heck are you doing, Leia?
Jude? Were you talking to that kitty?
Not exactly. I need to catch it for a special assignment.
I thought you were a newspaper reporter, Leia. What gives?
I told you, it's a special assignment. Now I gotcha, Julius.
Julius?
Uh-huh. That's his name. Julius Catstantine III.
That's Julius?
Uh-huh. The third one, apparently. I've been asking all over about this cat.
So, the person asking a lot of questions about Julius is Leia.
Anyhow, thanks, guys. This cat belongs to our biggest advertiser.
Where are my manners? This is Luger Kresnik.
My name's Al, and this here is Rolo.
I'm Leia Rolando. It's a pleasure to meet all of you.
So, Leia, are you a cat catcher?
Huh? No way! I'm a newspaper reporter. Think of me as a truth catcher. It's an honorable job.
Speaking of, have you heard anything about the train hijacking?
That right there's the story of the decade. Last I heard, they put out a warrant for that spurious bigwig. Julius Kresnik, I think? Wait a minute. Julius Kresnik? Did you step into trouble again?
But Luger is...
I know. He's a friend of yours. Come on!
Huh?
Duval! I have an informant there. She's super duper in the know, so I'll introduce you guys.
All right, now we're getting somewhere! Huh? Where'd Mr. Kitty Cat go?
Oh, no!
Hey, that guy with the black glasses. I've seen him before.
So you got sick of being a pampered pet and decided to explore the great outdoors. Sure. I feel you, Kitty. Take it from me, though. This world is nothing but one big litter box.
Ivor?
He's talking to what's-his-name the third.
Quick, grab that cat for me!
Huh?
And there it goes.
Hey. See that? Even the deadliest creatures run in fear of my mighty weapon! Don't be afraidy, cat.
Thanks.
I bet you don't even know which end is up on that thing. You better nail this, because it's hammering time! Whoa! Not today! Hey! Too close!
Crushing ball! At your end! Turn spin!
So, you do know which end is which. But I'm warning you. Don't go swinging that thing around town. Some people have no consideration, I swear.
So Ivor's working here in Olympias.
What are you gonna do about the cat?
Oh, come on. We have more important things to worry about, don't we? Now, off to Duval. I heard back from my informant. She's...
I figured you were a no-show.
Sorry, I'm late.
So, this is your informant?
Yep, Jude, meet Jolene.
Call me whatever you want, cutie.
Anyway, you know why we're here.
The train hijacking, right? Maybe I know something, maybe I don't.
I'm guessing it depends on whether we have money or info to trade, right?
Hey.
So that's the real story.
It's true. I saw it all too.
Good stuff. Guess it's my turn to share. Word on the street is Brot's been funneling a certain something-something to Exodus.
Brot?
That's the name of the government around these parts, right, Jolene?
Supposedly.
Meaning?
No dice. I like living.
What are they sending? Weapons?
Nope. Guess again. Spirit fossils and boosters.
Say what now?
That's right, kids. The next-gen stuff that's supposed to replace current Spyrex technology. Whoa, stop the press. This guy looks familiar.
I suppose he does. This is Jude Mathis, the Spyrex researcher.
Mom always wanted me to meet a doctor. You make me feel all chatty.
Oh, Jude, you're like a celebrity.
Rumor has it there's a demon prowling the alleyways of Duval. He looks just like a regular guy on the outside, but I hear he's hiding some monstrous power. He uses it to stalk his prey.
My glasses guy.
Word is, even some of Brot's heavies have fallen victim. I just wrote it off as an urban legend, but maybe it's connected to the train hijacking after all.
So how did you meet this informant person?
Well, you know what they say. Swim with sharks, wake up with fleas. Wait, is that how it goes? A demon of the alleyways, stalking Brot members. So is this the demon's stomping grounds?
I really hope it's not.
What, are you scared?
No way, I ain't a fraidy cat. Besides, it might help us get to Canaan.
But it's not the only thing I'm curious about.
What reason does Exodus have for gathering the materials to make Spyrites?
What's that, Chief? Did someone say Spyrites? If you fine folks have got the gall to spend, then I've got the goods.
You mean to say you're peddling spirit fossils?
You bet. Only lesser spirit class ones, though.
Speaking of that, have you heard anything about people gathering spirit fossils recently?
Don't beat around the bush. You mean Exodus, right?
Don't move, Dr. Mathis. We're taking you into custody unless you try something foolish.
In broad daylight?
Doesn't matter.
These men.
Brot agents.
You really want to know? Fine. He helped make peace with Risa Maxia. He's an otherworld sympathizer. Your little Spyrite tricks aren't gonna save you now, pal.
Jude!
I bet you they're all Risa Maxians. Let's kill off the lot of them just to be thorough.
Huh?
What just happened?
Hey, what's the matter, buddy? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
I get why you and Exodus hate me so much, but if you can't trust us, then at least trust in the spy rights. That's all I ask of you. We're so close to making them work.
Curse that Jolene. She must have ratted us out.
Show no mercy. They're probably all Rizomaxians.
No mercy. Very well.
Arts.
A close one, this.
It's Rowen!
Who?
An old friend and traveling buddy.
Rowan's super smart. He knows everything.
So he knows where the land of Canaan is?
The land of Canaan, you say?
That's right, old-timer. It's a magical place that grants people wishes.
Do tell.
Well, I got a wish for that Canaan place to grant. Death to all Rizomaxia scum. Every last one of them.
Anybody who looks at you art-wielding monsters and thinks you're people like us is crazy.
Quite right.
Don't look! Rowen, what did you just do?
Need you ask? Elise, Gaius, Lady Dracel. I must avenge their deaths. I must atone for dispelling the schism.
No, not like this.
Those two must perish as well.
This man isn't Rowen.
Truly, every last Olympian must be sent to their doom.
Careful! He's not the Rowan we know.
I don't understand.
No, this can't be him. Not today!
Come, my blade.
Wind lines!
Gotcha.
Fireball!
Perfect ball!
Focus! Rage on swing! Rock time! Crushing ball! Falling thunder!
Let's Rage go, everyone!
Rock time!
Rock on! Double twice the power! That sounds amazing!
Double twice the power! That sounds amazing! Energize!
Fireball! Set effect! Disintegrate! I got your back!
Dual conquest! Seven fate! Rage onward! Rock time! Seven fate! Recover! Disintegrate!
At least make this fun!
Wind lines! Healer!
No trace!
Thank you.
become my blade.
Wind blast!
We can do this.
Yes, we can.
No,
yes.
Move at all.
At least make this fun.
Become my blade.
Wind lands. How dare you? Disintegrate.
Energize.
Become my healer. Wind lands.
At least make this fun.
Right, you got
it. Seven feet.
I know your place. The wind is my
place. Take the breaker.
Yeah.
Your conquest.
Vengeance must be mine.
It can't be. That can't be, Rowen.
Yeah. Now I have...
Yes, that's...
People don't just vanish into thin air. Well, they must be hiding around here somewhere, so find them. What did you monsters do?
It's more of that spirit art trickery.
You really are monsters, aren't you?
That's enough.
And who the hell are you?
You're going to tell me something. Why is Exodus so intent on gathering Spyrite materials?
Imagine if they unleashed an out-of-control Spyrite on the world. Everyone would see the danger in it. Public support would vanish in a flash.
Indeed they would. The plan is a cunning one.
Hold on a sec. You're not gonna kill us?
We're not the monsters you think we are. Nothing changes overnight.
It would appear that hatred of Risa Maxia runs deep within the veins of this city.
Maybe you could go to the land of Canaan and wish the hate away.
Beg pardon?
The land of Canaan is a magical place that grants wishes for people.
Quite the locale, that. Alas, the power to alter men's hearts in the blink of an eye would be frightening indeed.
We could easily wish away that which makes us human.
It's okay. These two are the real deal.
Rowen, Gaius, thank you.
Erston.
Huh?
At the moment, I'm just a man about town, much like any other. Please, call me Erston.
His Highness is traveling incognito to get a sense of public opinion in Olympias.
Can you really do that? I mean, you are the king of Risa Maxia.
King? I've never gotten to see a real king before.
My pleasure.
He can be stubborn as a child, this one.
What was that, Rowen?
Nothing.
Hey, I just thought of something.
Do you think that demon of the alleyways was Erston here?
I mean, it could have been, but the scary Rowan looked like the glasses guy, too.
The scary me?
Well, you see...
Interesting. It would seem you've gotten yourselves wrapped up in some sort of paranormal phenomena. Your thoughts, Rowan?
Something's afoot.
Based on?
A hunch.
Good enough for me. Now get to the bottom of it.
As you wish. Would you be so kind as to allow me to accompany you henceforth? I'm Rowan Ilbert. A pleasure to make your acquaintances.
Jude.
I know. I can't let Exodus get me down. I'll perfect the Spyrite tech and prove them wrong. Let's pay Balin a visit. We conducted Spyrite research together, back in Helioborg.
Certainly matured into quite a dependable man over the last year.
I don't know about that, but thanks. Coming from you, it's a great compliment.
To give you this. It'll come in super duper handy if you use it right.
What is it?
It's a family heirloom. My uncle bought it off some home shopping show, but it ended up gathering dust in the closet. What a waste, am I right?
So, family heirloom's just a fancy word for trash?
I'm sure Luger will put it to good use, though.
Thank you.
Accompany you.
Na 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 na.
You seem quite happy.
Being cheerful is what I do.
And don't ever, ever give that up. An old. Feel more.
Power swing. Crushing ball.
Yeah. We got this. Too easy. You.
Na 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 na.
You seem quite happy.
Yeah, it feels good to move around and beat up some baddies.
So that fight was just stress relief for you. Victory. I'm getting
Yes, that's what
Your hammer sure packs a punch.
Yes, it's simply smashing. You could say it nails it every time.
Again, Rowen?
This is the result.
an old... Company you.
Try striking it.
A most excellent rhythm.
Yes.